It seems cliche to say this, but I became a pediatrician because I was called to be a pediatrician. I get to take care of one of the most vulnerable populations, children, and make sure that they stay healthy, develop appropriately, and thrive in society.
My grandmother is a nurse, my aunt is a nurse, and so I grew up listening to lots of stories from them, and I was extremely intrigued and encouraged by my family to go on and pursue medicine.
My mom is a nurse, and I remember as a little girl, I was 5 or 6 when she was in nursing school, and she would come home and she was in her nursing uniform, and I used to just think she was just an angel. And so I got to watch her as a little girl grow as a nurse, and she's just an amazing role model.
I want to provide exceptional care to my patients in clinic, but I also want to empower parents to take good care of their kids at home. So a lot of my time in clinic is spent educating and encouraging parents, and one of the most rewarding parts of my job as a pediatrician is seeing a concerned parent leave clinic feeling refreshed and confident that they have the knowledge and resources to help their child heal and grow well at home.
I think it's pretty rewarding when people come in and they have a concern that you're able to address, and you sit down and you talk about people, you talk about disease process, expectations, things like that, and you get to see people really get empowered and take back their health, and I think that's fantastic.
I'm a nurse practitioner. I specialize in adult and geriatric. Really, my passion mostly lies in geriatric medicine. I have a big focus in any kind of dementia-related diseases, as well as hospice. I'm hospice and palliative care certified. I'm here at the clinic. I work full-time, but I also see patients out at facilities, so I go to assisted livings and help that population because it's harder for them to get out.
I really enjoy talking about preventative medicine, because a lot of times when you see patients or they're establishing with you, it's for a concern, but people don't realize the importance of just having someone on your team. You know, I always joke and say I'm the quarterback, because we do a lot of coordinating with specialties, with your family, and with you, and so I just never underestimate the importance of having a primary care physician.
Patients and families can expect to receive medical care in a safe environment here in our clinic. We're actively looking for ways to decrease risk of illness here by screening all patients and families before coming into clinic, decreasing the traffic in the lobby, and ensuring that all of our staff are wearing appropriate PPE throughout the entire clinic day. And our clinic is working hard to remain accessible to our families, especially in a year like this. We offer video visits to our families so that you can receive medical care in the comfort of your own home. And for families who are not able to adjust their work and school schedules for doctor's visits, our pediatric clinic is open until 8 p.m. on Thursdays to accommodate these families. We also have a patient portal called MyChart, which is an excellent resource for our families. Parents are able to message their providers directly on there without having to call the front staff and leave a message with them. You can also schedule your own visits on MyChart.